Hello and welcome back to the Raspberry Badger, where we doze but never close. This is going to be the zero session for D&D, so if you don't really want to watch the character creation, you can just go on straight on to the next video. So, I'm going to create a character, and he will be the cinematic. Done the rest of the tutorial. Alright. Take race. Human. Male. Small one. Class barbarian. Nope. Bard. Cantrips. Vicious mockery. Yep. Blade ward. Yep. Spells. Healing word. Dissonant whispers. Friends, creature, they'll have disadvantage on ability checks and attack rolls, and they cannot move. Tasha's hideous laughter and heroism. Let's do speak with animals. That sounds like fun. Fairy fire. Starting instrument. Wait, the violin. Lyre. Oh. The lute. Flute. Hand drum. Violin. Background acolyte. Entertainer. For your audience, engaging common crowds and high society alike, preserving art and bringing joy to the helpless. Alright, abilities. So we're gonna take one off constitution. Oh. He's recommended. All right. Charisma. 16. Sign. This one bonus. Stealth proficiency, deception, and intimidation, persuasion. Skills with proficiency. Acrobatics, sleight of hand, stealth, stamina. Deception, insight, perception. pick locks and disarm traps. I could just have... I can use other people for that. Perception. This makes that a plus two. Perception. History, nature, animal handling, insight, medicine, stealth, athletics. This just makes that a plus one. Make perception. Confirm. Alright. Alright, I can make constitution that. I think that's a plus two. I can't add any more. Any points to this. Alright, use recommended. Then I can put the plus two constitution, remove one. I don't know where to put this last point in. I guess I could just put it into Constitution. Whatever. Now, let's get into the appearance.
Where to next?
What was that?
It's health. Something just woke up down here.
Beware.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
There's magic keeping this chest.
What was that?
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
This one. Nah, this one. Okay. A little lighter. A little darker. No. No. Right there. Confirm. No scars. Freckles? No. All right. Body art. Not really interested in any of that. Eyes. Brown. Blue. Purple. All eye colors. Ooh. Whoa. Okay then. Flame gray. Black. Black too. Drow purple. Sapphire. It's gonna look creepy. That one. There we go. Makeup. Oh, I could put on lipstick. Ooh. Nope. Nope. I'm good. No makeup, please. All right. Well, that looks nice. If I change the face, it's gonna change this stuff too. I'll leave it alone. Alright, hair, brown color. Right there, facial hair. This looks funny. There we go. I think this looks pretty good. Body arts. Heterochromia. Ooh. Nope. Well, that looks nice. No, that looks pretty nice. No. Okay, at that point, there's no point in having heterochromia on. That's pretty neat. Tav. Wait, can I? It looks pretty neat. Proficiencies: simple weapons, long hand crossbows, long swords, rapiers, short swords, spears, pikes, halberds, glaives, light armor, shields, acrobatics, perception, deception, intimidation, performance, persuasion. Tav. Chazos. Yeah. Looks goofy with the suit on. I don't like that. Anyways.
You need to guard him. Choose one.
Oh, okay. Alright. High half-elf? Wood half-elf? Drow half-elf. Alright. I think that one's fine. That's a man. That's a big woman. We should give me a closer, like, view. Oh, never mind. Just an idiot is all. Alright. There we go. Hazelnut. There we go. Looks like she's been crying. Change the color. Okay. I think I like this one over here. Yeah. Racial hair. All right. Oop. Nope. 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 That looks fine. All right. Time to venture forth. Onwards with our quest.